spent their hearts and souls for 6 years on this game in sometimes very difficult circumstances. This was our COVID game. Along the way, we lost quite a few people also, so we want to dedicate this to all people we lost, and especially to Jim, our lead cinematic artist, who passed away.